Hey guys, welcome back to Electrical Car Repair Live. Thank you guys for watching and subscribing to the channel. If you guys have a BMW X3, such as guys generation E83 or even generation F25, which is the next generation, and you have a 6-cylinder engine such as guys N51, N52, N53, N54 guys, or even N55 engine guys, and you're trying to find where your engine starter is located guys, that's what we'll be doing today. We'll show you where it's located and what needs to be done to remove and replace your engine starter. Quick introduction to the channel guys, every single car we get at the shop, we make at least 200 free repair videos, and specifically on BMWs, we will make probably guys more than 400-500 free videos. Why we do all that? Simply because our mission at the shop is to save you guys as much money as we can. All we need in return, please subscribe to the channel and like the video guys, so we can keep providing that free information. Now, if you guys need to buy a new starter, replacement parts, tools or anything like that for your BMW X3, check out the link in the description of the video below. We share it guys for your convenience. So, specifically what we have here guys, this is a N52 engine, that's a very popular engine guys. It has been used since 2005 and you can find it all the way until 2015 guys. Now, before we start guys, you have to make sure you disconnect your battery guys, car battery, the correct way. Why? Because the starter has two fat wires guys. One is coming from the battery, one is going from the starter to the alternator. This is a positive wire, and if you touch it anywhere on the body, you will see sparks everywhere. You can burn fuses, relays, engine computers. Could be very expensive repair guys, and trust us, okay, something like that happened to us in the past. So now, what you guys need to do, okay, if you want to see how to correctly disconnect the battery, check out, we'll try to share the link for the video in the description of the video below. If you don't find it, just search for which battery terminal to disconnect first guys, and there is a video that demonstrated it. Doesn't matter if it's BMW or not, but you need to know which one it is. So once you do all that, you will need to remove your air filter box, intake boot, and you will need to remove the intake manifold, the whole assembly. Now, if you want to see how to do that, we guys actually have the video, and again, I will try to post the link in the description of the video below. For some guys, for some reason, if I don't post it, if I forget, check it out, we have it on the channel, how to remove intake manifold on BMW N52 engine guys. So now, with all that being said guys, okay, with all that being said, you come here and you can locate your engine starter, okay. This right here guys, this is your engine starter motor, this is the engine starter solenoid guys. Now, this wire, I need to reconnect it because we're in the process of replacing it. This is the ignition wire, okay. In order to replace the starter, you need to press on the metal piece, okay, and pull that ignition wire out. You will need to remove that nut, and once you remove the nut with a 13mm socket, I think, those cables will come loose, and the only thing holding is two more bolts that you're going to use a special tool that you can find listed in the description of the video below guys. This is female Torx, or also known as reverse Torx socket guys, and you will need to remove one bolt right here, and you have one bolt just like that guys, the same thing, but it's towards the transmission side, okay, right here, and you access it from this way. So once you remove all that, engine starter will come out guys, and you're ready to pull it out. We actually have a video how to test engine starter guys. We'll be making video how to clean and rebuild one as well on the inside. Hopefully guys, the video will be helpful. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to the channel for more help, and see you guys next time.